potion, Eric?
Oops. Anyway. You're the new Soros? I'm the George Soros, dude. Everybody keeps talking about George Soros. Meanwhile, I'm the George Soros.
Actually, somehow, I don't believe you at all.
Your instincts are spot on.
Like, there aren't a lot of hands. You have ace king, obviously. There aren't a lot of hands that you would just go three streets with there. Like, I have so many of these hands that crush this board. I just don't believe you at all. This is the problem.
The fact that Nick just got bluffed
really stupid
has to be a factor in this hand.
Like, but I just don't believe you. I don't believe you at all.
Good.
Wow, what a call! What a call!
For Magnus Carlsen.
Okay.
He's locked in after the shot.
Okay.
The shot helped you.
But I got the runny twice back.
You got.
They will beg me to take their check mark. They will get down on their hands and knees and beg me to take their check mark. And I will say no. If they don't start appreciating me, if I don't start feeling appreciated, I might go to kick. All right? In fact, I'm fucking five steps ahead. I am the fucking reality check.
Oh my god.
Wait, you doing the thing again?
What are you talking about?
You're such a man. You wait, why are you not?
Found.
Oh my god. You know what? I just find it like, okay, you know what? I mean, he was such a horrible person. And like, people get like irritating that, I mean, I don't think a majority, but like, you know, there's a handful of people that get irritated about those jokes. But the thing is, he was such an asshole.
I think they're hilarious. And that they
okay, that's what I mean. Like, are you defending? Like, you're defending the asshole? Like, it's just like you can't win sometimes.
People just get very uncomfortable when someone's done a bad thing. They don't want to talk about it or anything that. So I love that you do the jokes. I think it's hilarious.
Avala?
Oh, don't worry.
I'm lost. That's okay. I don't understand.
Okay.
Have you ever seen Ratatouille? I believe Christopher Lee has the most important quote from the movie. He says, "The critic is a piece of shit. They don't do anything. Their lives are worthless. Only people that make grilled cheese sandwiches and sell them for 75 euros deserve your respect." And I'm the one making the grilled cheese right now. So shut the fuck up.
Down, it's gonna roll away. I'm dropping it. No! I'm dropping it! No! Come back. No! No! Please! Come back. No! That's the only watermelon we have! Fuck!
And you got beat. My handle is bent. Bro, I must have ate it on that. not like dead. It's less than ideal. I'm all right.
You schmo? What the fuck, man? He was in goddamn checkered.
Dude just rushes through a smoke, checkers.
Okay.
Oh my god! Really my, oh my god! What the fuck is that?
Guess I'm not going pro, huh?
Are you kidding me? Bro, I... fuck you, Gaben. I even said if I... Watch me get a shit-ass gut knife. This fucking horse dick shit knife.
Just come in.
Oh my fucking god, dude. I can't display this.
We must move.
What is this fucking shit-ass look?
I mean, let's see. He scammed sponsorship. He scammed his editors. He scammed his mods. He scammed his viewers. He... sexually pro what is the word for this? He apparently raped a person ish. Did he had sexual stuff with a person without them wanting it?
Can you stop writing Forsen so many times? We get it. You like Forsen. He's alright. He's a good streamer. You don't need to write his fucking name in my chat like a million times.
Forsen! Genuinely, if you like spend most of your time on Twitch watching Forsen, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you.
Oh my god, I have. Wait, what?
D9, and the reason I know that is I bought one, and yes, I too was surprised by how small it is, but much less surprised than I was to learn that it technically costs more than someone's entire fucking house. Most states don't even require HOAs.
Okay, I'm sorry. That's. What the fuck? I mean, what the fuck? What the fuck? Who?
Bro. If this guy makes a response, I promise you, I will tweet it on the fucking camera and post it on Twitter, covered in oil. Okay, there's no way this guy.
Hey, can I get video, please?
Wait, Ash is here? Oh, let's go catch her. I didn't know Ash was here.
We have to buy other things.
That's also why I'm here too. Culture, dumbass.
I'm not allowed near children. Still chat. It's a felony. Booty, please do not wheel me near those little bastards.
What are you guys
doing? Dude, that was kind of an iconic reaction.
I thought you were like a little kid.
What you shopping for?
I'm trying to find a shirt.
Me too. I actually am too, though. Okay, go ahead.
Ooh, this is...
Why she gotta use my emotes? And people said my emotes weren't used. Oh, how dead, little clueless they were. People said my emotes were dead. Look at us now. They're being used to sext. See?
Almost a year together, Ratto.
Oh yeah, emotes you can unbound the two people because I'm kinda over it. This was in 2020. So. What about it?
Rattle disguise.
Da-da. He's on. He got deleted. Oh, Hums, would you like to apologize, you little stinky face? Huh? You skipped them, you dickhead. Like a moron. Ah! What did I do? Well, you decided to press enter.
Turn it to 1x speed.
Hams, when did the Queen of Europe even die? Do you remember it?
Sexy stuff or like anything like that. I it wasn't my intention to make them feel uncomfortable. I just wanted to like talk to people. Like literally
She died last year.
Adventure stuff and then I talked to people and I had like a really good friend there. And it wasn't my intention to like you know, rat do it that way. Is human and trash. Honestly, like, hearing this is really, really unexpected because I didn't think anyone, like, you know, I don't know, like, that's so.
It's the age. That is 15 is good for me. It's not funny though. Is that the fucking milky mode?
You know when you're about to kiss someone and like you guys like look at each other? Is that what it looks like?
So I just
stop, dude!
Wait, hold on. Sorry.
Do you love me too?
You idiot!
Oh, you do? That's... Would you like...
Yo.
Wanna make out sometimes?
I'm gonna throw up! Why did he do that?
Whatever, I mean, it's fine. Call that a dub!
Imagine a guy. Sexy dude. Okay, so sexy. And then he grabs a jar of peanut butter. Okay? With his big, massive hands. Got a jar of peanut butter and then twists it and it opens it. That's hot. That's really, really, really hot.
Yeah, and they're like, wait, is this even real? Oh, I think they're like two competing right now. There's like two streamers competing right now. I'm not sure. Oh, because I don't see the bar. There's usually a gift bar, like competing who get most gifts. But I don't see it here. I think maybe it's fake. Oh. She got banned! She got banned! What the fuck? She got banned!
Play the meme. Here.
And so here we are. I'm living up to what I said about conservatives and progressives. We're having a conversation. So you said America deserved 9/11. Did you mean that?
Yeah.
God, I love that video so much.
Ich mach Y-Food X Ankerkraut und während ich das zusammen esse, also ich mach Ankerkraut in den Y-Food und tu dabei Slots spielen. Und ja, genau, mach Steak-Werbung noch dazu. Es ist geil, oder Chat?
Допустим, здрасте.
Иди нахуй.
Ух ты, ебать, ты чё, сука, бля, быдло ебаная, блядь, вылупила. Ебало своё завалило, нахуй! Просто завалило, бля, слышишь, нахуй, микрофон чё-то сиплое, бля! Я тебя ебал, твоё ухо, нет, перепонку ебал! Хуесос, ебаный, уёбишь, иди нахуй! Жуй пизду, волох ебаный! Жуй мои реально боребушные, сука, бля, сутулые, бля, крахмальные кусочки, бля! Иди нахуй, ебаный, бля! Пожуй мой лежичный скитлс, бля! Уёбок, блядь! Немножко, так сказать, закусили с человеком. В целом, достаточно адекватный парень, я думаю, нечем сказать. Давайте
что
дальше.
Что это за долбоёб был?
Не знаю.
Chat! I'm not gonna bother, bro. Bro. Bro, I'm not even gonna try it. I'm not even gonna try it. Dude, stop! Yo! I don't know why we this fucking chat, man. I don't know why we this chat. I don't know why we this chat. I don't know why we
the one, the one, the one, the one, the one, the one, the one.
Oh my, dude, really? That just killed the cases for me. That literally just killed the fucking cases. How is this $167? That's, no, it's cheaper than the knife I have.
Let's go. Daughter's grave. During the questioning, Ingrid would ask him things like, what would you tell your daughter if she was still alive? And how did you feel when you saw your dead daughter in the casket? Her questions were clearly crossing.
Niż kręcić dupą na TikToku i opierdalać pałę Franiowi. No cóż.
Jeszcze raz.
Unlucky.
Martwiłem się o przeciwnika. No tak, tak. Co?
I tylko z tego być zna.
The pool with him. Because I raised him from a baby and he loves people and he's scared God. Unless you're in there with him.
Will he bite me?
He doesn't have teeth, but.
Okay,
yes,
there's a frog. Peck. Didn't a frog bite you yesterday?
Yeah, but the frog has teeth.
Okay.
She will peck you, yeah. But.
Does it hurt?
Sometimes. But it's
just
usually
watch
fine.
Him. Like, he'll be looking at you with.